this, all of this, well, actually the entire Kansas City metropolitan area, in Lending Tree's recent report, they voted Kansas City as the number one friendliest city for first-time homebuyers. If you're curious as to why, text me. I'll tell you all about it. What were the three worst? New York, San Jose, and San Francisco. San Francisco, the average down payment was $151,000. So thank you, Kansas City, for being the number one most friendliest first-time homebuyer city in the entire nation. Have a great day.